TV.
Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. I'm Nulaili binti Aswin, a representative for Poly TV and also a student of Polytechnic Mesin Johor. Today, on 19 September 2019, Polytechnic Mesin Johor has organised Gerak Usahawan Campus PoliCC Southern Zone. There are many of Polytechnic and College community students participate in this program that be held at Dewan Pemantau Majan and Parking Area. This program lasts for 3 days and 2 nights, which from 19 September until 21 September 2019. All of Polytechnic and College community Southern Zone also get present in this program to celebrate. Among of them is Polytechnic Ibrahim Sultan, Polytechnic Tangga Batu, College Community Pasir Gudang, College Community Selanda and the others. Other than that, two artists of Malaysia was invited to in this program, which is Heliza Helmi and Izzat Lazim. So what do you think about this program that get cooperation with the all of Polytechnic and College community in Southern Zone?
About your question, the combined activities with from College community and Polytechnic is a good effort, because the different type of Tibet education, for the skill for the College community and the basic for the theoretical student Polytechnic. When we are combined the student, the theoretical student and the skilled student, it should become a one group that can grow the business. And well, because the very important, we combine the skill and the knowledge to grow up the business. But the important thing is the student must be learn how to manage their financial and how to manage the business.
Okay, sir. Cashflow Challenge is the most interesting challenge game among the others.
Right.
So what is your aim to play this game with the student?
Alright, okay, first of all, we want to congratulate all those who actually participated in this game. And as you know, as an entrepreneur, always you've been emphasizing on marketing and all those kind of that thought. So I believe and I feel that financial education is one of the most important aspects in a business. So I believe the college community students and the polytechnic student should be, you know, like given this knowledge. So that's the reason I started this as part of a challenge to make it an interesting way for them to participate. And by entering this challenge, they are actually learning a lot of financial skills. So I believe the students learn a lot, and I'm looking forward to actually bring this challenge to more colleges, to more polytechnic students, so that they can also actually get what these people today had.
That's all from Gerak Usahawan Campus PoliCC 2019. Hope you meet again. I'm Nulaili from PoliTV Southern Chapter. Live, learn, innovate.